That's it. Lift the gun up, it's because it's resting on the thing. Yeah, it just closes a little bit. That's fine. Not up on your shoulder. That's ready for fire. Start there. Shove. A little bit higher with the gun in there. Just lean into it. You're aiming quite low, you're pointing down to it, right. So you want to get that gun slightly higher, okay, because you're about that much underneath. Gun up. What you don't want to, if I take the gun a sec, you want to stand, so left foot, right foot, like that. You want the bottom half, so from your waist down, you want that dead straight. You don't want that, you don't want these bent. And then from your top half of your waist, just lean forward. And if I'm going to stay there, that's it, spot on, keep it like that, shuffle. Unlucky, just underneath. Stay level with it, okay? Shuffle. Got a bad effort as well. It's better, it's much better, you're much closer.
Oh, busy.
See your goat!
That's souvenir, yeah. Alright, up your shoulder, lean into it. Here it comes, ready? Your eyes are looking one place, the gun's pointing somewhere else. Your eyes are in the right position, but the gun's slightly lower.
So you want to keep it to your chin, Brandon, so then it don't drop. If your chin's on it, then it won't. That's what the guy's saying, is you're dropping the gun down. If your chin's on it, then there's a gap between your chin and the thing. Watch your face though. Don't believe it drops straight in your pocket.
As your head moves, the gun drops a little bit. So you want to make sure it's level, okay?
Right, just keep the chin down.
Start there, shout for me. Pull.
Yes, well then.
And again. Pull. Unlucky. That was much more, but the wind just forced it down a bit towards you. Last one.
You want a bit? Let's go.
Oh, start there, jump forward. Pull. Unlucky, a little faster on the trick. Jump forward. Pull. Walk shot.